What's up guys, how you doing? Today I'm gonna be teaching you how to make your own chainmail armor. That's chainmail. Now I'm gonna teach you how to do it.
For this build, you're gonna need pliers. These ones need to be able to cut through wire. Then you're gonna need wire. Mine is about 2 millimeters thick. Next, you're gonna need another set of pliers. These ones are for manipulating the wire. Finally, you're gonna need a tube. I used a 1/2 inch CPVC pipe, but I recommend smaller, like a 1/4 inch copper tube. First, you're gonna need to make a hole inside your tube. You're gonna insert the wire and wrap it around until you make a spring. Then you're gonna take out the spring and cut it with the pliers. Once you do that, you should end up with your rings. Remember that the smaller the tube is, the smaller your rings are gonna be.
Alright, so you take your 4 rings. Now what you do, you put them inside a 5th ring. Like this. Then you close that one. Like so. And this is your basic pattern. This is your basic chainmail pattern. Should look something like this. Something like this. Right? So now we have 2 basic units. Now, how do we connect them? Real simple. With another ring, you're gonna connect them and like... Whoa! Did you guys see that? Right, so as you can see, you can build a unit between the units. We have the 4 rings, all we need is our 5th ring. So what we're gonna do is we're just gonna connect these units with a ring. So now you're just gonna do this, put them through these other 2 guys, and you just close it up. Just close this last ring. Alright, so it's closed now. So as you can see, we're starting to build our chainmail. And that's basically all you have to do, just build units. What about vertically? Well, it's almost the same thing. Now, all you need to do is make a unit between the units and preserve the pattern. As you can see here, the ring goes upwards and here is down those 2 rings. There you go. That's your chainmail. Thanks for watching, guys. I hope you found this video useful, and good luck building your own chainmail.